SWR Singapore Boys JC at Uralagundi. This our exhibit which we made as a part of science exhibition under the theme of science and technology, sub theme communication and transportation. Before knowing about this prevention of road accidents model, we should know what is an accident. Accident is an unexpected event which is associated with an injury. Coming to this model, while a vehicle moves on a road in a wrong way, automatically the cautionary gates open. If the car is high speed, the cautionary gates consist magnetic repulsive force. By that, the car slows down. The tire killer punches the tires of the car. Here we set a signaling mechanism which is connected to the traffic police station. They come and clear this whole traffic. You have a doubt what happened other side. While the gates opening with a signaling function, signaling mechanism, the signal absorbed by the driver and stop by their vehicles. If the driver absorbs the cautionary signals, he can use a turn to a right way. If he comes in a right way, our cautionary gates use as a speed breaker. By that, we prevent accidents in our country. This mechanism already installed in the advanced countries like Russia, France. If we install this mechanism in our country, we can also decrease the frequency rate of accidents in our country. So we have a doubt where we want to install this mechanism. First we should find the accident prone areas in our country, and then when we install there and we get a fruitful result, then we can save lot of lives on these road accidents. Thank you.